So before we get started, make sure you hit the red subscribe button and press the bell icon to stay connected with our new video. Now it's time to compare the best phones comes in the price tag around 15,000 rupees. So in this list we have the Xiaomi Mi A1, the Coolpad Play 6 and the Moto G5 S Plus. All these devices are pretty similar in many specs and it's very hard to choose the right one. So hey guys, Shyam here, and without further ado, let's get jump straight to the video. So in this video I don't gonna talk about the specs of the devices, because I will put all the specs side by side on the screen that it will be clear to you which one is best option for yourself. So guys, as you can see, all the specs of the devices is just in front of you. So the Coolpad Play 6 is powered by 1.95GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 653 processor. And the other hand, the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Moto G5 S Plus both have the 2GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 628 processor. So that means the processor is quite good in the Coolpad Play 6. So compared to the processor, let's move to the battery section. So the Coolpad Play 6 has bigger battery compared to the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Moto G5 S Plus. Almost 1000 mAh more battery life. Yes, the Coolpad Play 6 is powered by 4000 mAh battery, but unfortunately there is no quick charge support on that device. So on the other hand, the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Moto G5 S Plus has a 3080 mAh battery and 3000 mAh battery. So the Xiaomi A1 is support the Qualcomm 3.0 quick charge and the Moto G5 S support the 15W turbo charging. So moving to the RAM section, the Coolpad Play 6 has more RAM compared to all these, because it has 6GB of RAM and the 64GB of internal storage. And Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Moto G5 S Plus both have the same RAM and the same ROM, because it has 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage. But one thing, the Coolpad Play 6 don't have that power to expand the memory, but the Mi A1 and the Moto G5 S Plus can be expandable up to 128GB. So moving to the screen department, all this device has 5.5 inch Full HD display, which is 1080x920p, and the pixel resolution is almost 403 pixel per inch. So in the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Moto G5 S Plus, the Gorilla Glass 3 protection is available, but in the Coolpad Play 6 there is a protection, but it is not confirmed that which company is give the protection. So the main highlight of these all devices is the camera, actually the dual camera setup. So the Coolpad Play 6 has the dual 13 megapixel camera on the device, the Xiaomi Mi A1 has 12 megapixel dual camera, and the Moto G5 S Plus has dual 13 megapixel camera. So in terms of the bokeh effect and the color reproduction, the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Coolpad Play 6 are just quite natural, so it's being a good to daylight compared to the Moto G5 S Plus. But when it's time to the low light section, the Moto G5 S Plus beats the Coolpad and the Mi A1. So moving to the front facing camera, it has the 8 megapixel front facing camera on both Coolpad Play 6 and the Moto G5 S Plus, but the Xiaomi Mi A1 just have 5 megapixel front facing camera. So moving to the Android version and the Android upgrades, the Coolpad Play 6 runs on Android 7.1.1, the Xiaomi Mi A1 runs on 7.1.2, and the Moto G5 S Plus runs on 7.1. So moving to the upgrades, the Coolpad Play 6 can be upgraded to Android 8.0, which is audio, and Xiaomi Mi A1 can be upgraded to 8.0 and the 9.0, because it is the part of the Android One section. So the Moto G5 S Plus is upgraded to 8.0, but it's not confirmed when. So finally, talk about the price tag of these smartphones. The Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Coolpad Play 6 comes in the price tag of 14,000 and the Moto G5 S Plus comes in the price tag of 15,000. So it's very difficult to choose the single one. So if you choose the Coolpad Play 6, you will get more RAM, more battery life and better processor with a good looks. But if you choose the Xiaomi Mi A1, then you will get the fast charging support, expandable memory, faster updates and good camera. But if you choose the Moto G5 S Plus, then you will get the quick charge, better display, better front facing camera with LED flash, and you don't need to wait for flash sales. So in terms of my viewing angle, the first will be the Mi A1, and second will be the Coolpad Play 6, and third will be the Moto G5 S Plus. But don't get me wrong, because you have to pay 1000 more for the Moto G5 S Plus compared to the Xiaomi Mi A1 and the Coolpad Play 6. So please comment in the comment section below that which one do you prefer. So guys, that's all for this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, share with your friends and tell them about this video. If you have any question, comment or anything like that, then please comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe this channel, because I will be back with another video like this one.